With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students. So the question here, it says that mark the odd one, rewrite the kingdom file. In kingdom file, they reproduce asexually and sexually. Now, when you talk about fungi, they always reproduce asexually. They never reproduce sexually. Sexually, they never reproduce. They always reproduce asexually. Now, fungi, they do not reproduce sexually because they produce asexually. What they do in asexual reproduction, they usually reproduce through spores. Spores are the agents which can germinate, and they are always formed. And some of the spores which are present in fungi, here we have is the very first spore we have is sporangiospores are present. Now they also show a kind of vegetative reproduction. They are also showing vegetative reproduction, which is an example of asexual reproduction only. Now the ways by which they show this vegetative reproduction are, the very first way is budding. They show budding. What is budding? Budding is a process of division, formation of bud. Then they show fragmentation, okay. And they also show third, that is fission. So the odd one here, the correct answer is reproduction. It is odd one. And we see other options. They show great diversity in structure and habitat. That is true. Most of the fungi are saprophytic. That is also true in nutrition. They do not reproduce by zoospores. So I hope this answers the question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.